Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back with another sneaker first look. It is an unboxing. I already saw them when I bought them in stores. So yeah, I saw them on the shelves. I said I want them. So I saw them at the stores in the shelf. They said, do you want to try them? I said, I know my own size. I'm good. So I'm back. Actually, it is the first look, but for you, first look. I was able to cop these sneakers, Jordan 1. Mid, I call them Jordan 1 Mid Unions because there's also a black version and a blue version. The bottom part is similar of the Jordan 1 I from the Unions. So the official name is Air Jordan 1 Mid SE, white, cord, purple, black. My own size, size 43. Able to buy these. When I saw these, when I saw the first pictures on the internet, I was like, I have to have these. Like they have something different. I also had the red version and the blue version, but when I saw purple, purple isn't really my color. I don't think I have anything in purple, but when I saw these, I thought they had something. So I didn't know why, but when I saw this on the picture, I was like, I need to have those. So. Yeah, just random, like I just passed by the store and I saw them sitting in the shelves. Like I think they had only so that a size 43 left and 46 and 47 or 47 and a half. I don't remember anymore, but they only had three sizes left. So I didn't know how long they were already sitting on the shelf, but they hadn't many sizes left, so I don't know if a lot of people were able to cop them. I didn't saw any store yet that also released them. By the way, I bought them at Foot Locker. I don't want to make marketing for the store, but I bought them over there. But I don't know if any other store released them, or I didn't saw any online things, but I was able to cop them. And I was like, yes, I have to have these. But now that I have them in hand, I'm a little bit of disappointing. First of all, the sneaker, like, It's a nice sneaker. The materials are alright. Like the black part, the front part of the shoe, it is. I think it's not suede, but really soft. Maybe it is suede, but it's a little bit rough. Like it isn't the smooth material. Like it's a little bit. It's hairy. So you can also see it from far of the shoe. So you don't have to look closer, but from far away you can already see that's a little bit different, but I'm going to show you that later. Also, the Nike swoosh is in black, also from the same material as this front part. Like all the black part is from the same material. The purple part, like it's also made out of suede, but a little bit less hairy, so that's okay. This part, the back heel, it's made out of I think it's made out of leather, like so. That's something that is different. And now I'm going to show you why it's different. Like I said, I was also able to cop the red version and the blue version. I still have the blue version. The red version I don't have anymore. This name is the Jordan 1 Mid SE, I think Game Royal, and I think the red version was Jordan 1 Mid SE Black Toe, but I'm not 100% sure. But I never knew the official name, but I call it Union or the Mid SE Black Toe. This blue, or the blue one, like of course the bottom is different, purple bottom, blue bottom. But the front part, like I said, this is, I think it's made out of suede, but it's hairy. Not a little bit, but it's hairy. And this part is made out of some kind of plastic, so I think it's better for this sneaker when it rains that you can just swipe it and it's dry. And for this sneaker, it will take a long time before it's dried up. That's something different. Also, the Nike swoosh also get made out of the same material, but and I like this material. The back part, let me see the back part. Yes, the purple back heel is a little bit more hairy than the blue one. But also, the back heel part, like this is made out of leather, this is made out of suede, but it isn't heavy. So I like this, I like this one better. It's not because blue is my favorite color, because the only thing blue in it is the heel and also the butter, but no one sees the butter part, or at least you don't. As a person walking in these, you don't see the butter part. And this, but I don't care about this being blue. And this shoe, it's purple with, I think it's orange, or purple with pink / orange letters in air. But yeah, like, I don't know, in my opinion, I was like, they wanted to come out with a Jordan 1 mid / Union version. So they did, I think that they put more effort in the first two colorways, so the black toe, and then the Game Royal, and then they tried the purple one, or I think they also did a yellow / green one. It's called Oakland. And then they did the purple one, but I think the finishing isn't that. I'm not happy with the finishing. So am I going to keep them? Probably not, because I like this one better. The armor on size, I think this is a nice one to have, especially if there's not a lot of stores or sites offering them. It's a good one to trade, but this one, I like this one better. But the material, like, although that I don't like that this is made out of leather, it feels really strong, like really strong. I think you can play basketball in these. Also the Air Jordan wing, it's very I don't know why, but I think the Air Jordan 1 wing logo is smoother. It's more shiny than the blue one. But I have to say props for that, but no, it's just the part that this is too hairy for me. Like, if they made this purple one with the same material as the blue one, like this, I think these would have been mad fire, but they didn't, so I have to stick to the blue ones. Yeah, hey, that was my sneaker unboxing / first look / review. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Also, if you haven't done it yet, subscribe to my Instagram. And while you are busy, click on all those buttons. Also, click the like button and click the notification button. And I hope to see you soon again with my next sneaker unboxing. I promise you, it will be an unboxing again. I'm out.